as you guys can hear, it says they're continuing to search NYPD.
NYPD is continuing to search. So far, they've not come across anything suspicious, anything that concerns them.
Yeah.
But obviously, they're still going through our offices.
Because I want you guys at home to know exactly what's going on here. I'm sure you're probably tuning in now. This is not what you're doing.
We're in the studio.
Prepared and packaged and ready to go to guests and have our conversations. But right now, we've been thrown off the air, so to speak, in our normal capacity. And we're standing outside of our building reporting from the cold, 40 degrees out here, temperature dropping, with a whole lot of people who live in the area and who work in the area, and they can't get to their respective places of business. They can't get to their homes. They are stuck on the opposite side of a police barrier and police tape where they can usually just go to their homes.
Thank you.